go in for bushing work and get it inspected. So he just grabbed Marky's camera for, Marky grabbed his radio. There ain't a radio in that truck. But that's all right. Kind of inconvenient to have a video. I'll get one in. Why those bigger ones? My load roster, keeping in the loaders. I don't think I've ever even shown you guys this before. This is Mikey's actually third load. He had a preload, and then it's 11:20. So what I do is I put the date. It's 8-1. Wow. 8-1. The job name and track is Hoyt. That goes out of here is all numbered, and then each destination, and you can see each place, every load is accounted for. And then the driver also makes a copy, makes another copy of it in the truck. They do a load slip also, so yeah, we have double, and across the mill has a slip too. So basically like double or triple security, so the loads all stay straight. So Hoyt track, block one. Driver, Mikey motorcycle, load type. This load, Scrag. Upload, destination, Keystone Chipping. So I just put Keystone. Alright, date, job, driver, load type, bulk, destination, just go. That's a nice bag, look at that.
Oh, that's a Jaguar Woodjack. Oh, look at that.
load. Not it. I'll bet you it's a quarter of a load of it all in one truck. That's a nice jagulation. Alright, let's see if I can pop that double apart. That's all it's worth anyway. nice to get back to 5, 6, 7 load a day. That'd be great.
Yeah.
stop on every side. Lift the blade, move up about 5 feet. This joint, and watch this joint, and I'm mashing my pedals side to side. This boom, and it doesn't have any play in it. I'm telling you what, something to be said for Hood's manufacturer. They make a good product. They really, really do. These things are tough. Simple, crude, tough. I love it. And best of all, no friggin' computer. Okay, got done.